Peggy 16.
Just got an important letter. It looks like we've got a rampage on our hands. That monster is known as Magnum Lalo.
This is for my fellow hunters!
Shall we go?
You can play the latest installment in the Monster Hunter series wherever you are and however you'd like. We've prepared a trailer for another title, so please take a look.
No mere coincidence that you were given Red's kinship stone, and now Arathalos egg. This is destiny.
I'm so glad you're still alive. I thought I'd never see you again.
Wasn't nervous, but it'll work out.
Red? Moon's blessing emerge.
Quick, hurry!
We don't know if it's the right monster. Our mission is to see if it truly has catastrophic power.
Rathalos are disappearing from their natural habitats.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to our third Nintendo Direct Mini Partner Showcase. What you've just seen is a first look at Monster Hunter Rise and Monster Hunter Stories 2 Wings of Ruin. This Nintendo Direct Mini Partner Showcase presentation will deliver the latest information about upcoming Nintendo Switch games from our development and publishing partners. More videos in this series will be released this year. All right, let's get started. Move to the rhythm with boxing exercises. The sequel to Fitness Boxing, where you can enjoy working out to the beat, is coming to the Nintendo Switch system. Grab your Joy-Con controllers and match rhythm like 1, 2. Select your favorite music and courses. Then get to it with boxing exercises. Customize your instructor's outfit to provide even more variety for your workouts. Several features are included in this installment, including a two-player mode, an alarm function, and the ability to turn off boxing moves. Save data also carries over from the previous game, so use all these features to help keep you going. Select any one of the 9 instructors, including 3 new ones: Janice, Hiro, and Karen. All of them have their own distinct personality and are here to support and motivate you. Box to the beat when Fitness Boxing 2, Rhythm and Exercise launches on Nintendo Switch December 4th. Pre-orders begin later today. An all-new Disgaea game is here, dude! A zany brand new installment of Disgaea is coming to Nintendo Switch. Meet Zed, the protagonist of Disgaea 6. But he's not just some lowly zombie. As a result of super reincarnation, he'll become stronger the more he dies. Vibrant characters full of personality also make their appearance in colossal showdowns. The beloved over-the-top battle system makes a triumphant return. And now, max damage is in the quadrillions. And the max level is nearly 100 million. Reincarnate in a variety of worlds and face off against the strongest god of destruction. Get ready for an experience that defies common sense, genre, and destiny. Disgaea 6, Defiance of Destiny is coming exclusively to Nintendo Switch Summer 2021. Plus, the previous title Disgaea 5 Complete will be free to play for a limited time in a special game trial event exclusively for Nintendo Switch Online members. Defend your turf in a ruthless criminal underworld.
There's a whole lot of trouble. The name is Goldie, way down Chicago way. I run the fortune tellers. But if you're looking for a good time, ain't no better place. I am a performer by art, but keep my business out of the spotlight. Capone and Angelo don't really know what started their feud, but I do. I poisoned Capone's supply and made Angelo take the fall. These people are merely players in my symphony. The world is my stage and I am the star. And we are about to put on a big show. You know that no one ever really wins.
I'm coming for her and her gang.
And if you're looking for salvation,
come and get it.
You know you ain't gonna find it in
mon chéri,
the Empire of Sin.
A terrifying threat draws near in this tactical shooter.
We closed the trap on Hitler's North Africa campaign. But what next? I'm headed for San Salini, a secluded island to Italy's southwest. My target is General Tobias Schmidt. Ought to be a straightforward mission, with no surprises. What could be easier?
here's a quick look at what else is coming to Nintendo Switch this month. It's a little too quiet in the long dark. Brave the quiet apocalypse in this exploration survival game. You're on your own as you journey through a frozen wilderness in the aftermath of a geomagnetic disaster. A chilling narrative awaits in the Wintermute story mode. Or enjoy hours of permadeath survival gameplay. Experience true survival on Nintendo Switch later today. The fairway is open in PGA Tour 2K21. Play against the pros on visually stunning real-life courses. Hit the links with friends locally or online. Or run full seasons and tournaments with online societies. A physical version of this game swings onto Nintendo Switch September 25th. Defy the God of the Dead in this Greek mythology-inspired dungeon crawler. Thousands of story events and ability combinations ensure a unique experience each time you hack and slash your way out of the underworld, wielding the powers of mythical weapons of Olympus to aid in your escape. Hades comes to Nintendo Switch later today. Dive into the fantastic land of Wonderworld. Welcome to Wonderworld. Leo and Emma were led here by the mysterious maestro Balin. Wonderworld contains 12 dreamlike stages, including an ocean stage, a wind stage, and more. As Leo and Emma, you'll don costumes to wield a variety of abilities. Ride the wind to float in the air. Or pack powerful punches to destroy giant blocks. There are over 80 costumes to find. Use each costume's abilities and collect hidden statues to progress to new stages. Menacing bosses await at the end of each stage. You can also pass a Joy-Con controller to a friend in a co-op mode. Combine your abilities and navigate through stages together. Balin is waiting for you. Balin Wonderworld will make its grand entrance on Nintendo Switch Spring 2021. Your new life in a fantasy world is about to begin. Build a new life amidst a grand adventure in this heartwarming RPG. As a young man or woman with no memories, you'll get a fresh start in the rural town of Rigbarth as a peacekeeping ranger. In addition to protecting the town, your day-to-day will include harvesting crops and fishing in the river. You may even find a special someone to start dating, fall in love, and get married. A new battle system allows you to perform combo attacks with allies to take down monsters. Begin your life anew in a fantasy world when Rune Factory 5 comes to Nintendo Switch in 2021. Alright, this next title will be our last announcement. That's all for today's Nintendo Direct Mini Partner Showcase. Thank you for watching.